topic, here goes another free verse with a rhyme scheme. Why's that? It's better for me. I'm sidetracked, I'm working on that. The serpent working, I'm feeling attacked. I'm in this world feeling worthless. I don't fit in with the pack. Some invite me to their church service, but still I don't fit in with all that. Sometimes, in some places, cause sometimes even my praises get hushed. Do they understand that I raise my hands and I dance? Cause I've been going through stuff that got me feeling weak, dealing with flesh. And it's only by the grace of God I even made it through this week. Still with my breath, still with my breath. I forgive him though, and quickly. Cause God, he ain't forgive me slow. He re-equips me with the strength to stay alive through these thoughts of suicide. When I just wanted to quit me, just wanted to quit me. But I didn't though. And eventually I stood stronger. And my weakness didn't show that I am fake, but that he is a good father and he is a good author. That's why I'm in his book and I can't get enough. While we were yet sinners? You mean when I was getting booked and my hands in them cuffs? He died and rose again, went up into the other side. Saw through all my mess, 10 months into the other side. He changed me greatly and still loved me when I turned into that other guy. Man, it's embarrassing, embarrassing. You bailed to be destroyed because of heroin.
I'm sorry.
It's like you were a kid and somebody smashed your sandcastle when you looked with a drop jaw, but that foot that stomped on it was yours. The struggle real, you know how life goes. Life goes. Some want nice cars with doors that open up for show. I just want someone to hear my heart and open up the door. I'm broke. I needed God but with no religion. When opportunity knocked, I was out doing my thing. But why I seem to always be home to hear from them Jehovah Witness? Now I witness Jehovah Jireh, my provider. With this type of faith, it's like a tiger in my veins. And I got a story to tell. I'm so happy he let me tell it before it kills me. All for his glory, I didn't become a felon, though I stood in court guilty. This is the real me, and I'm called, and he chose me with all my flaws. So take the focus off of me and start seeking him. You can't expose me, brother. I no longer live in these secret sins. Maybe I should expose them, but I don't play that route. I just pray the lost may get found. This music today got too much hate. I'm trying to change that sound, so hear me out. That's that new age worship with some of that spoken word. I call that unique poetry, putting love and hope back in words. That's why I pray for every bar, that it bring change for every heart. Cause sticks and stones could break bones, them names could really hurt me. But sticks and stones slay Goliath, his name's forever worthy. So I give him praise, cause finally all my pain became worship. And it's working an eternal way to glory that far outweighs them all. How could they hate my story when it gives them hope, no matter how many times they fall? I guess I had to be the poster boy for that. Some people hate, say I'm fake, like be who you supposed to, boy. But that makes me fight strong. And still with love in my heart, I know why I'm called. To help the people come from the dark and turn their lights on.